rubbish! Tear this place down!
What?
You...
for you, Jimbo. It'll get you out of that lonely hearts club for good. This scheme works 100% of the time, guaranteed. First, find some Betty and take her to Ryan Amusements. Then, you go to the gift shop, buy her a teddy bear. This is key. I ain't kidding around. Then, you buy her a ticket on Journey to the Surface. As soon as you hit that first scare, bingo! Tunnel. Of love.
You would drain the people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
Light up enemies to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Congratulations on your recent purchase of the incinerate plasmid. Say, Tom here is having a romantic evening with a gal. What would impress her more than lighting the fireplace with a snap of your fingers? Oh, a party. But this party just hit the skids. Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one can help him.
Flowers we are raising.
knows a son. Not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Like he never even came to Rapture. He heard me sing at the limbo room, came up all bashful. He liked hearing songs about what it's really like to live in this town. I think he's been trying to organize folks against Ryan. And now he's gone, and I'm here, singing Rise, Rapture, Rise. Scared to death they're gonna come for me.
Outstanding, sport. You're proving to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on. I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lem was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Come on! I just want to pause! I'm gonna smash myself!
Some kind of holy spirit gonna lead us all over the rainbow. And I reckon It's a big fat hooker, too dim to spot a wooden nickel. So old Andy went and became his own ghost, and I whittled nickels till I made a mint.
Suspended until he is found. Remember, the enemy is alone. We are the family.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn citywide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
Thank you. monster. You stole Eleanor from me. Twisted that baby girl into a thing so sick it can't even die. And now you come swanning into my neighborhood looking for me. Wrong turn, Tin Daddy. When we hang you from a streetlight and you choking out your last, I want you to remember my face.
Like the horse's stables.
In the house of the sand, Sailor's top floor had it as well. In the house of the sand, right here. Nickel.
Family, that monster has taken another of our babies for his own. Tin Daddy is hollow like a jail cell that needs filling, and he will never let her go unless you hunt him down.